Alright, let's roll it. Let's do it. I don't like that already. Let's see, where are we at? See where we're at. Where are we at on the map? What are we doing? What are we not doing? What did we do? What didn't we do? Where am I at? The real yard? See, we're here. Alright. What we got here? This is new. I've never seen this company. Never seen those bright yellow trailers. New to me. Is there nothing going in Wyoming? There we go. We'll just run that one. We'll start that one. That's going to be our first one. Oh, that's right. I got that beat up truck. Let's see where we're going here. At some point, we're going to get up over there. Thank you. $30,000 worth of damage I did to this thing. Craziness. Lord, about blew a lung out. It's weird, man. It's
Where the hell? What we got here? Incinerator? What is they doing over
got me.
What's going on, Army? Saying so. I'll tell you what, Sheridan, Wyoming, they don't, must not need much. There's never any deliveries available to go there. It's not Army, but it's Amy.
What's going on, man?
Let's see. Let's go to right here. Why in the hell would you send me all the way up there to go to there? Yeah, that was stupid. Let's see, can't see nothing in there. I was just gonna tell you to go follow me on Twitch, be my 50th follower. Huff01. What's up, Astro?
How you doing?
Just relaxing and enjoying the game. Thank you. Maestro, yes sir, I appreciate that, man. I do appreciate that. Appreciate that follow, man. Made it. That's the carnival? Thank you. miss my fucking exit. Jackassing around. That didn't work at all. That didn't fucking work at all. Oh, I gotta have some kind of damage. Here.
Howdy.
What's going on, man?
What's up, man? Did you just pick up?
I am about to pick up right as we speak.
I'll grab my cattle trailer. I'm gonna put you.
10-4, I'll wait on you.
Hey guys, how's it going?
What's going on, man? Just picking one up.
Where are you heading?
Sheridan, Wyoming. I think I'm leaving from Cheyenne, Wyoming, headed to Sheridan.
I just picked up a load going up to Ogden, but I'll meet up with you after that.
Hey, so look, just so everybody knows, I'm streaming all this live on Twitch and YouTube. Anytime the server's up, so when we get in the convoy here in a little while, we'll be able to, I'll have footage of all that. So when you get a chance, go to Twitch, Puff01, hit the follow button. I'd appreciate it.
Roger that.
I post a lot of videos of our convoys. You'll see when you get there, check it out. Appreciate that. What is that? Okay, I got you. Yeah, I got you. Is that SPA? SPA? SP4? What is that? What am I saying there? SP?
I'll join you guys. I'll load here.
I didn't catch that. Do I now?
I said I'll join you. I'll just cancel this load here. You guys doing cattle, you said?
Yeah, running cattle. So anybody that wants to do the convoy, just let me know. I'll wait on it. Nobody gets left behind. Wait on everybody. I'm gonna run up here to the fuel station and wait on everybody to get the load. I hate talking to the damn headset on. I can't hear what the hell I'm saying.
Thank you.
I'm messing with the settings for the radio. Someone mind talking? I just want to see how loud you guys come out.
Yeah, man. Gotcha. Well, testing. 1, 2, 3. Sound pretty good? Too loud?
Good, thank you.
10-4. Let's see, 77 King. What does that mean? You can't take the same. Not sure what that means.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing, man?
We are just now hooking up with this load that we're taking, if you want to meet up with us. Don't feel like you have to, though. It's only an offer if you want to.
I'm wondering, I don't have the map.
I got you. No Wyoming. Wait, feel free to. I think Astro's running some stuff from California and Arizona. I think when we get done here, we may end up in California or over that way. So, maybe run the map that everyone has. I think now we're just waiting on 77, right?
Yeah, I'm coming out right now.
Temple, nope, don't feel rushed. To me, this is a game of patience, man. Wait, and wait some more. So when we do get rolling here, I don't want to be the leader. One of you, I'll be the third truck in line here. That way I can get some footage of everybody.
Oh, train tracks here. Almost got destroyed by a train.
That's the one that there's no drop arms, right? Where you.
Yeah, I almost had a truck full of dead cows.
Yeah, that one will get you.
the horns. I was like, where is it? I can't see it because all this fog.
Hey man, I usually run a Peterbilt, man. The last two or three days I've been running this Mac.
It's all good.
Alright, anybody need a piss break or anything before we roll? Are we waiting on anyone else that wants to get involved, or what's the status? I think it's just the three of us. If we're good, man, y'all, somebody lead the way and we'll fall in line.
Good.
I will be the third truck in line, so I'm gonna leave it up to y'all. All I ask, I don't tell nobody how to drive, but I do ask this. So these loads that we're running, I'm not sure about, yeah, the loads we're running are, speed limit of 65. The server's not on 65, but the World of Trucks is, right? So all I ask is to run at 60. And that way it gives 5 miles per hour for the guys behind to catch up if they need to. So we'll cruise at 60. I'm from Georgia.
Florida.
Whoa, you're hitting me.
Yeah, I'm getting backed into you also.
I'll catch up. The bitch getting out of there.
Yeah, we're rolling, dude.
think my GPS must be really stupid there.
It's all good. We could have went, yeah, we could have came out the other side of the parking lot, but it's all in the day's work.
Wait right here on the on ramp.
Thing is, if you, when we get going here, and if you get a feel like you got a gap on us, as long as you're doing 60, that gives us 5 miles an hour to catch up with you.
I got it.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty
simple. I got it right now set to 40 miles per hour, and if we get a bunch of them, then I'll suit up.
But hey, there's no rules or nothing, man. We're just having a good time convoying. I'm just saying, I think that window of 5 miles per hour, it helps out. Patch on your left. I'm going to. I'm going to swerve up here, don't we? I'm going to let you back around me when we get up here.
Yeah, these guys all just hit their brakes.
Yeah, I seen that. Now he's doing it to me. I'm fixing to wreck both of them. What in the hell is he doing?
I got you guys.
Stops the accordion effect, you know, that's what will happen. You'll slow down, we'll speed up, we'll slow down, we'll speed up. Just, if you can, just maintain, you know, something like that, maybe drop down to 55 or something, but I wouldn't drop down to 40 or 30 or nothing like that, because then it'll get crazy when we catch up to you.
Okay, yeah, right now. I dropped it to 45 right there, you guys closed up. I'm back up to 60 now.
Yeah, there you go.
We're hauling.
outside the truck that I could hardly hear you. Hey, feel free to meet us at the next location. Looking good, y'all. Looking good. Looking damn good, to be honest with you. But I didn't.
What that truck was doing at all.
Just went to the left lane and took out about 3 AI.
I barely missed him. Like, you saw me, I had to squeeze right by. Jesus, dude. Hey, I just got right over. You guys good? All right, yep. Back up.
Yeah, we're good. We're rolling. We're gonna roll around you. Hey, we're gonna let you. I'm gonna let you come back around me. We're just. Everybody just keep rolling, yep.
Nah, 77, you take lead. Huff, you go ahead and pass. I got the caboose.
No, you're middleman. The more footage, the better I, you know what I mean, the better I get. So if you don't mind, I'll just stay third truck, just for that reason.
I seen it.
We're good.
Hey, I had all kinds of fun tonight.
10-4.
Shit, we're still doing good, y'all. Some of the crap we've ran into, man, I've seen where guys would stack them up and be done, you know? We managed. We did good. So, when we get up here to the drop-off, man, the way I like to do it is, you know, just like in the real world where we would just give each other a lot of room, all the room we needed.
10-4. We'll do it like real life. I'll give you no fucking room.
You're probably right on that.
Man, I'll sprinkle a couple of cars in the middle of the way too. Jackson's our exit.
Getting off up here. I'm gonna leave you room in case you gotta deal with him. What is going on, Ron? You snuck up on me, man. Yes, sir. Good to see you.
Oh, Ron? Oh, I've been following y'all since, Casper.
Yeah, man, but you, hell, you know I don't look in my mirrors. Have you really?
I'm having to use my, phone's hotspot for my...
So it works that well?
Apparently. Apparently so.
Well, that's nice to know. Now, I think my phone's a hotspot too, but I never use it that I know of. '77, they give you a hell of a damn challenge, didn't they? What?
Yeah, we'll see how this works out.
I think I'm headed here where me and VOX, we're headed the same drop-off here. I got mine on random. It picks it for me.
Same here. Y'all running custom trailers?
I am not, just because I never know what I'm gonna run. I think VOX is. I think he's running his own trailer.
King R.
Yeah, I got my own.
I've actually got to where I'm testing trucks. Like, I'm running this Mack. I think I made me a Freightliner the other day. I still like the Peterbilt the best, but, you know.
10-4, yeah, no. I like that Kenworth close, that T680. Smooth. Then you have a TV in the back.
Yeah, it's kind of, I wish, I gotta get that where you can get out of the truck and look around. I forget what the hell it's called or how you even get it, but I need to get that. Because I pull in a lot of places blind, not, you know, I have to pull it out in there and see what the hell I'm working with.
Yeah, I like the Pete's a lot, but I like the new Western too. The Western's pretty cool.
Yeah, for a long time, I didn't look at none of them. I just drove that, you know, that one truck, or I owned 50 of them. And then just the other day, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go check out the fucking Mack.
I like the Mack. I just wish they had a bigger motor.
Yeah, I'm realizing that it's not. Yeah. But it seems to do pretty good, honestly. I mean, I haven't cussed it yet. On like day, I don't know, four or five with it, whatever it is.
Yeah, no, I agree.
I'm gonna go right here in front of you. Not in front of you, too. Right here.
Sorry that took so long, guys.
Oh shit, you're good, man. Look good.
No problem.
Yeah, I wish I would have drove back there. That was a long backup.
Let's get paid here.
Hey, explain this to me. How does the event work? I've technically done 10.
So the 10 loads in Wyoming? Is that what you're asking about?
Yeah.
So I thought it was just 10 loads too, man. You got to read that pretty careful. I think it's 10 different loads from the 10 different cities.
Either a pickup or a drop-off. Gotta be 125 miles.
Yeah, there's a couple of guesses to it. I mean, it's doable. Very doable. Took me like 15 loads because I didn't read it very well.
Alright, so I need somewhat of a 5-minute break. I know that's asking probably a lot, but I gotta get up and walk around, or I won't be able to get up.
Fine. So good. What do you guys wanna do next?
Figure it out. Pick one. I don't care. I don't care. I will participate in the next one, but just like I said, I'm going to get up, go take a piss, fix a drink, make a lap, check on the dog, and I'll be back in a minute, 3 or 4 minutes or so. I'll be back quickly. All right, I'm back.
I am still surprised that this cell phone in.
Yeah, I'm impressed. Ron, you wanna, has someone already gotten the next load, or you wanna get one? Yeah, I would get the other truck, but I'm afraid it'll take me to damn Jackson. I don't want to do that. I mean, I don't care if we go, like, stay in Sheridan with one, or if we go to Washington with one. It doesn't matter. Y'all pick. It don't matter to me.
About Colorado.
Yeah, anywhere that works. Colorado works for me. Has everybody got Colorado? That's all four of us got Colorado. Colorado it is.
All right, it's gonna be tractor, go.
what'd he say? I'm just gonna follow him.
I'm just gonna ride with him. Be up now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna follow him. Are we picking up here?
Yep.
Nice. I'm just gonna own truck. Take a job. Alright, so get the hell out of your truck. Well, good? What happened? Oh, that damn hot spot ain't so hot no more, huh? Did we lose you? So we're just gonna go up here and wait on y'all to get the, to everybody to get the, what they need.
We want to go over to that damn rest area and fuel station straight across, Ron, or?
Yeah, I had to go out of my game.
Oh, Tiffle. All right.
It would only do about 100.
G-force. Whoa. Damn, I'm glad I didn't hit that. Better pay attention. Just hold right there, boss. We're coming through. Yo! Let's see. Yes, we are waiting. So you're probably going to have to get rid of the cattle trailer to take this one.
What's
that? What now? Talking to me?
Yeah, are you using your eight shifter?
I am. Yes. With a clutch pedal.
Same here.
Only way to go.
Yeah, I agree. If you're gonna do it, you might as well do it, right?
Thank you.
So how many do we have right now? Who are we waiting on?
I believe it was four. It's 77, me, you, and VOX, Vox, however you pronounce that. I'm horrible with names, y'all. Pitiful. Horrible with them.
So did they send you, like, a new steering wheel, or is it, like, did they fix it? And what was the problem?
So, I don't know. I mean, I know what they sent me back, but they didn't really explain this time what was wrong with it. So I can't say it was like the same thing that happened the first time. Probably was. Yeah, they sent me back all brand new. New base, new hub, and a new rim. No, but I didn't send them my pedals or my shifter, so of course, you know.
Yeah.
Fanatec, in my opinion, they stood behind their product.
Well, I guess we're all here, so who wants to take lead? Vox, King?
One of them, who led last time?
I finished it. I can go. That's cool.
Oh, we can mix it up. This is going to be a pretty good trip here, so we can mix it up. Just let somebody know when you know when you want to give it up.
Being first or last.
That's what I hear. I'm hearing that. Whoa, why would you bounce back like that?
Texas Exeter. Exit 56.
Copy that.
Retarder works.
Explain that to me.
Transmission brake. Set your cruise control. If you go over like 3 miles an hour, the retarder kicks in.
I guess my transmission is not retarded.
Transmission's got that on there.
I was trying to be funny and say I didn't have a retarded transmission, but it didn't come out right.
They said that my internet won't come back up until probably Wednesday.
Wednesday?
Yeah. It's been out since Friday.
I'm gonna need HBO or something for free. Reasoning, they got like, you know, tornado come through, tore down the poles and stuff like that. Are they put, you know, updating the lines or whatever, or I mean, what's the
what they told me, that one of the nodes in my area went out. Text me. What I don't get is they can connect to my router, but they can't send internet through it.
It's oversaturated. They overcommitted it. If you can ping it, that means you got packet loss. Too much data going through a small pipe, small hose. They gotta upgrade the pipe.
Oh, fun.
Wasn't me, that was them. They wrecked each other. We made it. Wow, somehow I avoided all that chaos by there. Had to go 3 wide, but I avoided it.
Oh.
Not walking, you guys? Let me slow down a little bit.
I think we're good, man. We're rolling. assignment hits his brakes. I'm not sure what his intentions are. What happened? Is that better? So something changed then. I must have turned a knob. I can't do it while I'm driving. If you go watch the videos, I'm super loud. Ron, do I sound different than normal?
Yeah, you sound like you got a mic on the table that it's picking up from. It's like it's not coming through a headset mic. What kind of sound? Open mic.
Well, I guess it is. It's on an arm. It's no longer, yeah, I got it, but. Do I sound far away? Can y'all hear me loud? I mean, am I loud? Am I muffled? Am I having a hard time hearing me?
You sound like you're about 5 feet away from your mic.
Yeah, it's like picking up more of an echo out of the room.
How about now? Is that better? Oh, something happened. I must have turned a knob somewhere. I'll have to check that here in a little while.
Probably picking a different mic up for default. You got multiple mics hooked up.
I mean, I got the mic on the camera over here, but the camera's turned off.
It could be picking in data. Only one way to find out is I guess get closer to it.
Well, do I sound any better now? I moved the mic closer to my head. Is that any better? I bet I've turned one of these controls on the back of the mic here. I moved it on accident.
Stop raining.
How about now? Can you? Am I better now, Ghost? Not really. Yeah, I got it on footage here. What happened? AI is going crazy, man. One just sideswiped you, and one just tried to sideswipe me.
I got trailer damage. How did that happen, huh?
So the guy come off the exit ramp onto the highway there and or whatever and off the ramp sideswiped you.
I haven't seen anything except for the two trucks flipping around on the other lane.
Yeah, it wasn't you. Yeah, I didn't see you do anything. He pretty much was Well, you do not look choppy to me.
Got a wait station here. I got the green light. I'm gonna keep going.
10-4. Hell yeah, he give me the green light too.
100.
No, we lost the VOX. Said he disconnected.
Dang.
The damn mic's aggravating the piss out of me, man. All of a sudden, it doesn't, y'all can't hear me. Sure what happened. I about run all over him.
It was a close call, though.
Yeah, I about ran all over him. And I think you about ran all over me. Kind of was. Yeah, I guess I kind of was. That's fair. Yep, it makes sense. We're within 50 miles. That's why it's getting crazy. So why are you not going to go forward? Oh shit. We are.
I had a car like phase through and like entered me halfway through my trailer.
Yeah, is it? Maybe that's what happened. You got chaos back here. I see about 20 or 30 cars up there in front of me. Echo, and it's picking up the entire room sound. There's nothing in the room playing though. The TV's off. Well, we need to figure that out. What are you saying? I need a padded room now? I'd like to try to figure it out. Come again?
I said, do you guys hear static like someone's mic's open?
No.
So.
It's gone now, but.
Has it all?
Like I was hearing static, like you hear over radio. It's weird.
I gotta focus here. So, is this the first time you're hearing it? No doubt. But I've always been able to sometimes hear me shifting. Okay, that's what I wanted to hear right there. Yeah, so something's changed. So I probably, when I moved the mic to get up out of the chair, I have probably changed some of the controls on the back of the mic. And when I get a chance to look, I'll be able to tell. I think. God damn it. I went to 12. I mean, I can always move the arm and the mic if I need to.
Make sure I turn really wide. It's a sharp, sharp turn.
Any further? Let me stop. I missed my whole damn turn here. Your face. Well, I mean, I understand that, but why can't it be where it was before the issue that I have now, right? Unless it wasn't working before. I don't care. I just want to get it right. So I guess I got to do some mic testing and stuff. All that damn cattle. Fucking shit ton of it. Alright, let's catch up with them.
Sharp turn, wide turn.
All right. See, I think that's what that bottom knob is. I think my issue, the gain or whatever. Better settle down, son. You get banned. You get banned from your own shit. How would that make you feel? You get banned from the shit you're in charge of. Ain't that some shit? Ma. What does that mean? Where am I taking this bad boy? All right there. I see. Yeah, I guess this is the first time I've ever been here. Yeah, I don't feel like they can hear me or understand. They're not responding, so something, I gotta figure it out. About to say, oh, that's good enough. Yeah, I don't know. Not sure. Should be. I mean, I don't know where it would have went.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it up and running, but I gotta, this mic thing's bothering the shit out of me. I've changed something here tonight, so I gotta figure it out. So, I'm gonna park it for a minute.
Check your settings on.
Yeah, I got my tech guy, I guess I can call him. My buddy. He's on, so he's gonna figure it out. Hopefully we get it figured out. But y'all don't wait for me, man. I'm gonna leave it up and running and I'll catch up with y'all. Cause this, who knows how long it could take me. Sir, man. Hey, I enjoyed it. Welcome anytime.
Yeah, it was fun. Thank you.
Alright, so let me figure this out. Here.
Oh god, it's even worse than Discord. I don't know. Click the thing on OBS that mutes all your sound. Like, mute your game sound too.
Alright, now talk.
They can hear you.
No, they can hear me now.
Alright, is that any better? Maybe, hopefully. Testing. Mic test. Checking for Mike. Is Mike in the damn room? Is it any better?
Alright, you're still a little muffled. Mute it back again.
All right, maybe that's better. All right. Get your ass over. Yep, testing. There we go. Damn it, struggled to get it to 4. I went to 4.0. Is that any better? Maybe, no, close. I don't know. That's what's got me puzzled, is that why all of a sudden. So, but it's probably, I'm telling you, just the way I have to move the mic, I'm thinking I've moved. That's all I can think, unless it's something internal. So, I've got desktop muted. Alright, and then we're going to go here and slide this up slowly as I talk. Alright, how about it now? Testing? Any better? Any better? Any better? Alright, there's 10. How about now? Testing the mic. 1, 2, 3. Quality sound? Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. I can't drive that slider at all. See that? Alright. Testing again. 1, 2, 3. That's going to work right there, ain't it? Yeah, man. Let's do it the right way. All right. Done. Testing. 1, 2, 3. How about it now? All right, now we're time. Now both are unmuted. Sound like a champ?
Yeah, you should be good there.
Are you sure?
Yep. If it's not, I'll let you.
Well, a reason I say this is because I'm about to go into this next chapter here. You know, and last thing I need is freaking mic issues. You know,
you'll be fine. We'll get you set up.
All right. Yeah. I'm doing that actually tomorrow night. I don't know what your plans are.
What are you doing tomorrow night?
I'm actually going to go in there and make my character and put my pillow and sleeping bag down somewhere in the city.
Oh, let me know what time and I should be on.
Well, I just want to make sure my mic's of quality. It don't have to be perfect or nothing, but I just want to make sure, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't need any help screwing it up. How about that? Is that fair?
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
That's all right.
I appreciate you.
Yeah, man. Talk to you later.
Later. No, I had some mic issues or something, man. We were working on it. No, I'm not done. I just hope everybody ain't ran off, but I think we're back. Let me know if you hear me, if it's bad, good. I guess let me know if it goes bad. All right, let me figure out where I'm at here. Let me get my stuff together. All right, does that sound any better? Oh, wait, I got some other things I got to do first. I got to go here. All right, now we're back. All right. Let's see who's left and who's stayed. There's 5, that's cool. Astro's still in here getting it done. All right, I know y'all been sitting. I'm gonna leave it sitting in a minute. I gotta go get something to drink and stuff.
Be right back.
Still there, Huff?
Oh. You still here?
No.
Damn, he's gone. Do I sound any better? Said I'm not loud. I'm not loud. It's not loud enough.
To me, you are.
That's all I need to know. I mean, basically, we're in game. You can hear me. You can understand me.
Yep.
Well, I'm rolling with it then. That's all I needed to know. Got going here. Mm.
you want to meet up over here in Pueblo?
Yep, I'm away. Did it. Oops. I'm here. Damn, now all of a sudden I can't quit yawning. Be a good time for me to switch trucks.
I went with a Volvo this time.
I don't have a Volvo yet.
Did I?
Pablo.
Looks nice. Personal trucks already. Shop.
Where the hell are these trucks at?
So what truck are you going with?
Freightliner, probably. Stop. Stop. Everybody stop. Where they're at? Are they? I can't remember. Damn it. Yes, man. Absolutely. I'll be on tomorrow night. And definitely Tuesday. So. I don't know why I even did what I just did. Fucking Casper. Drive it. I'm gonna drive this motherfucker. Appreciate you coming by, man. I think I'm about to fall out myself, man. I can't quit yawning. It sucks. That's what we went with. Alright, let me get over here where I need to be now with this damn thing. Doing all kind of crazy shit here. Actually, I went with the Kenworth, man. My bad.
Do what now?
I went with the Kenworth.
Heck yeah. up at W900?
Yeah. Ah, that's sharp, Ron. I like you. There he is. Well, what are we doing?
Do, packaging.
You gonna grab it or you want me to grab one?
I'm trying to grab
them. 10-4.
It should be up for y'all.
Let's get this bad boy. Oh, we're taking cars. Thank you. I guess someone going on this one.
Okay, I'm gonna be sitting out here on the road.
10-4. Hooking up right now. Hooking up! Y'all seen that light was green, man. They give me a red light ticket for that.
Yeah, me too.
I'm rolling up here about 40. I'm at mile marker 185. Y'all go on by. I bounced off that cop car back here.
He might got a little bit of a scratch.
I think I got it pretty good. The camera angle I'm at, man, I just I cut it too close, nailed him.
I don't know where he's going.
We'll catch up with you, old boy. Happy trails. I think he took the wrong turn, I think.
I'm pretty sure he just did, because I think he grabbed the same load as we did.
Yep. Yeah, he jumped, he loaded up in between us. Yeah, he sure did.
probably gonna go take the scenic route.
I was about to say, he may know a shortcut.
Car is sitting in the middle of the exit ramp.
Well, this truck handles pretty good.
That's all that matters.
Engine sounds pretty good. I like it. I don't know about the Volvo version. Kinda. Where'd you go with your engine?
This one is, can't remember. 605?
This one's, 600.
This may be 600 too, I can't remember. It's in the 600 series.
It's maybe my last one for tonight.
Same here.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna park it right here. Somewhere.
This is a good looking truck.
Thank you.
Alright, so I am out for tonight. I appreciate all that's come by and hung out with us. I'll be back on tomorrow. Ron, I guess I'm out, man.
All right, man. Catch you later.
I'm pretty much back on about every damn night, though, so definitely be doing it again.
Maybe tomorrow.
All right, checking out, man. I appreciate y'all. If you haven't already, you know the only thing I ask out of you. Hit that follow button if you can. Just the follow button. That's all I'm asking. I'm out. Later.